नमस्ते जेबिन्स, आई जेबिन्स शोभा कुमारी, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर इन ज्योति विद्यापीठ परफॉर्मेंस यूनिवर्सिटी जयपुर। टुडे आई डिलीवर लेक्चर ऑन दिस टॉपिक पैकेज ऑफ प्रैक्टिसेस ऑफ ग्रीन ग्राम। ग्रीन ग्राम मींस मूंग बीन हैदा। मूंग बीन ग्रीन ग्राम जनरली बॉटनिकल नेम ऑफ मूंग बीन विग्ना रेडिएटा, कॉमन नेम ग्रीन ग्राम, फैमिली लेग्यूमिनेसी, origin India Asia, important means protein 24%, specific row to row, plant to plant. Area and distribution of mung bean. Green gram is cultivated in the countries of India, Burma, Sri Lanka, Pakistan, China, Fiji, Queensland and Africa. India is the major producer of the green gram in the world and grow in almost all the states. It is grown in about 36 lakh hectare with the total production about 17 lakh ton of grain with productivity about 15 kg per hectare. The important green gram growing state in the country are Orissa, Maharashtra, Andhra, Madhya Pradesh, Gujarat, Rajasthan and Bihar. These are the important growing state. In Gujarat, it is a cultivated area about 1.73 lakh hectare with the production of 0.72 lakh ton with average yield of 414 kg per hectare. It is mainly cultivated in the district of the Kutch, Banaskantha, Sabarkantha, Mehsana, Surendranagar and Ahmedabad. However, almost all districts are growing green gram in the state. Economic importance of green gram. Green gram is an excellent source of high quality protein. 25% protein having high digestibility. It is consumed as a whole grain as well as dal in a variety of ways in our food. Sprouted green gram is used in the preparation of curry or savory dish south in India. It is supposed to be easily digestible and hence the patient prefer it. It is also a good source of riboflavin, thiamine and vitamin C. Vitamin C also known as ascorbic acid. When green gram is sprouted, seed synthesized remarkable quantity of ascorbic acid. Green gram is also used as a green manure crop. It being a leguminous crop has capacity to fix atmospheric nitrogen 30 to 40 kg per hectare. It's also helping preventing soil erosion being a short duration crop. It fit well in many intensive crop rotation. Green gram can be used as feed for cattle. After harvesting the pod, green plants are uprooted or cut from the ground level and chopped into small pieces and feed to the cattle. The husk of the seed can be soaked in water and used as a cattle feed. It is a self-pollinated crop. In North India, it is cultivated in both Kharif and summer season. In South India, it is cultivated in Rabi season. Climatic and soil requirement for the growing mung's crop. Mung means green gram crops. Climatic requirement. Green gram is best suited to areas having annual rainfall of 60 to 75 cm rainfall. It requires a hot and warm climate. Green gram is considered to be hardiest among all persico and can tolerant to drought a great extent. Hence, it is successfully grown in adverse condition and particularly in drought-prone areas during Kharif season. However, waterlogging and cloudy weather and are harmful for the crop. It is grown in all three seasons in the country. Which season? First one, spring season, Kharif season, or third one, Rabi season. These are the three seasons are suitable for leg gram cultivation. Soil. A well-drained loamy to sandy loam soil is most suitable for the mung cultivation. Shale and or alkaline or waterlogged soil are not suitable for mung cultivation. Productivity is highest in well-drained medium textured soil. Soil and land preparation. How to fill is prepared for the cultivation of green gram. Field is prepared by the one or two ploughing followed by two or three cross harrowing and planking. The field should be well leveled and free from weeds and stubbles. For summer season crop, pre-sowing irrigation should be given immediately after harvesting of the previous crop. Field is prepared at a vapsa condition by giving two or three ploughing by local plough or harrow. Each ploughing or harrowing should be followed by planking to make the field level to minimize the loss of moisture or by evaporation from the soil. Planking operation is important in summer season to prevent the loss of moisture from the soil. Varieties of moong and PAU 911, ML 818, MH 8320, Asha, Muskan, MH 421, Pusha Vishal, IPM 02-03, Gujarat Moong 1, Gujarat Moong 2, Gujarat Moong 3. These are the variety of green gram. Time of sowing. Sowing is done on onset of monsoon in Kharif season and during second fortnight of Feb to first fortnight of March in summer season. Method of sowing. Method of sowing of green gram. Sowing should be done behind the local plough with the help of seed drill. Seed treatment. Before sowing, seed should be treated with the thyrum captan at the rate of 2 to 3 gram per kg of seeds. It is also desirable to treat seed with the suitable rhizobium strain if crop is taken in the field first time. Spacing 40 cm to multiply 10 cm means 45 to row or plant to plant distance 10 cm in Kharif season. Or Rabi season. In Rabi season, 30 into 10 cm, 30 row to row, or 10 means plant to plant distance. In this spacing is differ with the areas. Treatment with biofertilizer. Treat the seed with the carbendazim, thyrum, at the rate 2 gram per kg of seed 24 hours before sowing. Talc formulation and Picoderma viridi at the rate 4-6 gram per kg of seeds. How to treat the seed with the biofertilizer? Pseudomonas fluorescens at the 10 gram per kg seeds. Biocontrol agents are compatible with the biochemical agent and then with the rhizobium fungicides, and biocontrol agents are the incompatible. Three packets means one of each packet contain 2 grams, 200 grams means 3 packets equals to 600 grams of rhizobium culture, and 3 packets of phosphobacteria with 25 kg FIM and 25 kg of soil before sowing. Manure fertilizer. Apply fertilizer as a basal at the 25 kg nitrogen, 50 kg phosphorus, 25 kg potassium, and 20 kg sulfur. Deficiency of nitrogen. Hardening of soil, which create oxygen deficiency in roots. Management. Loosening of soil with the help of khurpi and raking reduce the yielding. Control by the drenching with the COC or Dithane M45 at the rate 3 gram per liter or Bavestin 1 gram per liter. Irrigation management in moong. Summer season, moong is cultivated only under irrigated condition. Number of irrigation required 3 to 4. Sowing is generally done on pre-sowing irrigation. Application of first irrigation 20 to 20 days after sowing. Thereafter irrigation the crop at the 10 to 15 days interval as per need depending on the weather condition. In Kharif season, moong is cultivated both under rainfed and irrigated condition. Irrigation required in Kharif season crop if the rains fail. Important consideration, avoid excess irrigation as it enhances excessive vegetative growth and decreases yield. Avoid irrigation with the brackish water because moong is sensitive to salt. Interculture operation carried in the moong, weed management in moong, mechanical weed control or chemical weed control. Mechanical hoeing 1 to 2, or first hoeing 20 to 25 days after sowing. Second hoeing, if needed, may be given 2 weeks after first sowing. Chemical weed control, fluoroquinoline 45 EC 600 ml pre-plant incorporation. Mix well in the upper 3 to 4 cm soil just before sowing. 150 to 200 liter, these herbicides provide good control of many animal grasses and broadleaf weed in early growth stage, but do not control perennial weed. Pendimethalin 30 EC. EC means emulsion. pre-emergence. Spray with the two days of the crop sowing. 150 to 200 liter water. Insect management in moong. Insect, jayseed, aphid, flea beetle. Symptom, they damage the leaf. Control measures, spray Marathon 50 EC at the rate 375 ml or dimethyl 30 EC at the rate 250 ml of or oxydimethone methyl at the rate 250 ml per acre in 80 to 100 liter of water. Repeat the spray at 10 to 15 days interval if necessary. Insect, whitefly, symptom whitefly, the damage the leaf. How to control whitefly? Spray oxydimethone methyl 25 EC at the rate 250 ml per acre. Insect Bihar caterpillar. How to control Bihar caterpillar? Young larvae are gregarious, so destroy them by pulling out the infested plant along with the larvae and burn them underground. If population is high, control it by spraying quinol phos 25 EC at the rate of 1500 ml, dichlorobos at the rate 200 ml per acre in 80 to 100 liter of water. How to harvest and threshing of green gram. The crop should be harvested when 80 to 85% of pods have matured. Paraquat at the rate 800 ml per acre can be sprayed using 150 to 200 liter water for drying of crop foliage for combined harvesting of the crop. Harvest the crop with sickle. Do not uproot the plant. Spike tooth type power thresher for wheat can be used to thresh moong after proper modification. Thank you guys. If you have any doubt, any query about the lesson, please write in comment box.